an haberdasher and a carpenter, a webmadeer and a tapisser, and they were clothed all in a livery of a solemn and a green fraternity. Full fresh and new her gear a peaked was, her knives were a chapped knocked with brass, but all with silver, rooked full clean and well, her girdles and her pouches every dell. Well, same with each of him a fair burgess, to sitting in a yield hall on a dais. A verage for the wisdom that he can, was sharply for to ben an alder man. For cattle had they enough and rent, and they can weave as well it will ascend, and they'll certain were a thing to blame. It is full fair to ben eclipsed, madame, and gone to vigilias all before, and have a mantle royal in she bore.